Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology has been working tirelessly to translate the vision of Honorable Prime Minister into a reality for young entrepreneurs by launching funding schemes, building Center of Excellences, launching hackathons and grand challenges, and aggregating resources for the startups under Mighty Startup Hub. The National Policy on Software Products 2019 led to the formulation of several schemes, initiatives, projects and measures for the development of the software product sector. To further boost the software product-oriented startups and enable the startups of today to become the industries of future under National Policy on Software Products, Mighty is launching the Samrit scheme through Mighty Startup Hub. 300 startups would be funded under the scheme and supported in their growth journey by leading accelerators in India. Samrit, a scheme aimed to create a positive social impact towards making India the biggest startup hub. Do you know, with close to 1,200 tech startups, India is the second largest startup ecosystem in the world. But with the Indian software product ecosystem continuously evolving, around 50% of the startups fail by the fourth year of their inception. The key reason for the failure is not faulty product or service, but lack of right funding at the right time or not understanding the market dynamics for their products. The newly introduced Samrit scheme will support existing and upcoming accelerators to select and expedite these potential product-based startups to scale. It will offer an investment of up to 40 lakhs. The program will focus on accelerating the startups by providing customer connect, investor connect, and internationalization connect services. It will provide startups that already have brilliant solution facilities to enhance their product using innovative technologies. It will enable them to easily obtain investments from venture capitalists and angel investors. Wondering who all can apply? Those who have been in the incubation business for over 3 years and supported more than 50 startups, with at least 10 having non-public investment, or have targeted accelerated programs with an experience of running at least 3 cohorts, have operations in India, have necessary space and infrastructure to carry out activities for the startups. Initiatives like Samrit are creating a fertile ground for startups to grow while taking the country amongst the top startup ecosystems in the world. For more details, don't forget to visit www.mightystartuphub.in.